Our goal is once again to make these awards personal. Local awards for local businesses. We in the media, well, we love a good story, and we believe it's our job to tell a great story about the many successes in the Surrey business community.
It's terribly important for us to celebrate the success of business in Surrey. Thanks to Surrey Advertiser, Eagle Radio, we're able to do that through this event. We've got some very good businesses, but as I say, we don't always take the time out to pat ourselves on the back and say well done.
We're all a bit backward in coming forward on blowing our own trumpets. You know, we're British and mostly we're British, but we think that, by saying we're good, that's really a little bit rude. But actually, we need to be much better at that. And again, this gives us the opportunity. Times aren't easy, but if we're honest, within the Surrey area, we do seem to be doing a little bit better than the rest of the country. And I think part of that is down to the creativity and innovative characters that are in the business community. And what better opportunity to show that is these type of awards.
Just a few little words about Cranley Freight Services. We were rather surprised but obviously delighted to win last year. And it was an excellent start to the year.
It is incredibly difficult for a lot of businesses this year, and I firmly believe that awards like this bring the community together, that we can all talk to each other and celebrate the success between our businesses. I think that Surrey's very lucky that we have a diversity of business. We're not known in Surrey as being a huge industrial zone, but what we do have is some incredibly innovative companies that really use the area that they're in to create new services.
We really enjoyed being involved with the Toast of Surrey Awards last year. We were very keen to support businesses in Surrey and the local area. We are based in Guildford and we look to operate within the Guildford and Surrey area. We're sponsoring the 1 million to 10 million turnover category. We just think that's quite an exciting category to be involved with. The businesses have got through the initial startup phase and actually they're facing the challenges of turning hopefully an idea or a vision into a real business.
The local business community is vital for us and it's really important for us to be seen to be out there talking to the local businesses that have had a tough ride over the last 12 months. We're sponsoring the award for businesses with turnover up to £1 million. The award's really important for us in that category because that's about helping people start up businesses. In the current climate, that means lots of people who've come out of employment will come into the businesses and that's where we can use our expertise to help them grow and help them develop their business through. You have to be brave and you have to have courage. And I think if you're dynamic, if you're enthusiastic, then you'll make it work.